We have to FMs also here. So,
madam, my request, though I have served in Tamil Nadu as 4-time MLA, but it is the first time I am entering this house. Please allow me only 5 minutes. Only 5 minutes. I request. This is my maiden speech in the 17th Lok Sabha amidst this August gathering. I would like to express my gratitude to my respected leader, Talapathi Dr. M.K. Stalin. First of all, I request the Government of India to put an end to the hydrocarbon and methane project. This project initiated in the Kadiramangalam, Puttalam and Ammapete villages. These are all situated in my constituency. People are totally object this project, tooth and nail. Instead of closing the project, you were permitted to take hydrocarbon and methane in 274 wells in addition in other parts of Tamil Nadu in the area of 6,000 square kilometer. I request the Prime Minister to cancel the agreement made with the ONGC, Vedanta and Reliance groups. Otherwise, it may lead to land order problem. Please declare the Kaveri Delta region as specially protected agricultural zone. Around 25 acres of agricultural land in the Kaveri Delta region, paddy, banana, coconut, sugar cane, mango, groundnut and all other oil seeds and food grains are cultivated. About 3 crores farmers, agriculturists and agricultural laborers will lose their livelihood. If the scheme is implemented, the groundwater will be completely depleted. While taking the hydrocarbon methane, the waste fluids after injection of high pressure, fracturing fluid into the sedimentary rocks to extract rock gas and hydrocarbon and mixed into river, canals, lakes and agriculture lands and water resources will cause incurable diseases which will lead to the death of human beings and cattle. Breathing of waste fluid left out or stored in the atmosphere will cause fatalities. The process of fracturing to permit the sedimentary rocks by drilling the earth surface up to 10,000 feet will lead to earthquakes when rocks are broken and destroying the entire segment. Next to Gujarat, Tamil Nadu has the longest seashore of about 1,000 kilometers. And shallow Bengal Sea, the sea gestures will get destroyed by the extraction of hydrocarbon and methane. 5 lakh fishermen will lose their livelihood. The fisheries export will also be affected. So I request, please cancel this project immediately. Madam, there is acute scarcity of drinking water in my constituency, especially in the seashore area. When my respected leader, Dr. M.K. Stalin, was the Deputy CM of Tamil Nadu, he has initiated so many drinking water projects. One of the scheme, Kollidam Joint Villages Drinking Water Scheme, launched in the seashore area. But now the ruling AIADMK government totally abandoned the scheme. Hence, I request the Kollidam scheme to be restored. Are a special project to be initiated by converting the seawater into drinking water in the area of Pumbugar, Chandrapadi, Tarangambadi, Sinnangudi, Thirumullaivasal, Palayaru, Toduvai, Manikapangu, Keelamukkai and Melamukkai. These areas are very much affected. Sir, madam, people of Tamil Nadu, especially Kaveri Delta area, suffering very much due to the scarcity of water. The groundwater also depleted. Even the filter point borewell is not working due to the disturbed power supply. Poor agriculturists are unable to maintain the standing crop due to the water scarcity. Madam, I want to bring to your notice that the order of the Kaveri Order Management Board was not implemented as per the order. 40 TMC of water up to July to be released by the Karnataka government, but so far not released. Hence I request all the crop loans to be waived immediately. Yes, yes. To be waived immediately. Then only the people of Tamil Nadu can be saved. Another important issue, there are three sugar mills in my constituency. These mills have been closed indefinitely. Thousands of employees were unemployed. They were not at all paid their salary for the period of 17 months. You just imagine. The state government is not at all interested in this issue. At least the central government can be urge the state government. Please. So, another thing I want to mention. Thousands of silk handloom weavers, Madam Irani is here, thousands of silk handloom weavers are in my constituency. The handloom societies are not functioning properly. They were not supplied silk yarn, jari, gora and other raw materials. Madam, I want to know whether the state and central government is going to give any rebate or subsidies for the handloom societies. During the 16th Parliament, 16th Lok Sabha, you have given assurance to install the textile park in Thiruvonam, but so far not yet started.
Ahmed Sadiq Ji.
Madam, only one thing. More than
25. Mr. Ramalingam. Already extended what? Time and time has been given to you, please. No, 2 minutes. Can't have 2 minutes. Time's up.
Please, to construct
another. Last sentence, sir.
It is situated in one side of the railway line.
Man,
another approach road is on another.